Hello friends and welcome to our channel NutriMind, where we provide informative videos regarding health and lifestyle. We are going to tell you about the benefits of
alfalfa sprouts.
Before we proceed further, I'd request you to like, share and subscribe and press the bell icon for more interesting videos and their notifications, which will boost us to do more videos.
If you want to dislike our videos, first see all our videos and then tell the reason to dislike, so we can improve in our next videos. Let's proceed further.
Alfalfa sprouts. Alfalfa sprouts are obtained from the alfalfa seed. Other names of alfalfa sprouts are Medicago sativa, Leucorrhine, Buffalo herb, California clover, purple clover, and Spanish clover. Alfalfa plant belongs to the pea family. It is originated in the eastern Mediterranean and western Asian areas, where it has been cultivated for more than a millennium. Alfalfa is also called as the father of all foods, as it is a very versatile and contains high content of bioactive plant compounds. Alfalfa sprouts are very nutritious and have many health benefits. Health benefits include ensuring fast wound healing, preventing iron deficiency, helping maintain healthy skin, helps build stronger bones, supports weight loss, regulates cholesterol levels, removes toxins, and help prevent blood poisoning, aids in proper digestion, strengthening immunity, treats menopausal symptoms and prevents irritability, prevents UTIs, that is urinary tract infection, and rheumatism, provides relief from heartburn and acid reflux, and strengthens hair and prevents hair loss, helps prevent iron deficiency anemia. Alfalfa sprouts contain iron, vitamin K and chlorophyll, which is used to treat nosebleeds, bleeding gums, and improves the production of blood and prevents anemia, removes toxins and prevents blood poisoning. Alfalfa sprouts contain detoxification properties and antimicrobial properties, which help to purify the blood, prevent morbid conditions, and is used as a traditional medicine to treat acne, chickenpox, eczema, and psoriasis. Aids in proper digestion. Alfalfa sprouts contain high amounts of digestive enzymes, which prevent excess gas, indigestion, reduces swelling caused by water retention, prevents tooth decay and inflammation. It promotes digestive regularity and prevents chronic constipation. Strengthens immunity. Alfalfa sprouts contain phytonutrients which boost immune system, detoxify the body, prevent free radicals that damage DNA and increases body's resistance to infections, treats menopausal symptoms and prevents irritability. Alfalfa sprouts contain phytoestrogens that treat the symptoms of menopause, such as vaginal dryness, hot flushes, mood swings, and decreased libido. It also reduces stress and anxiety, calms the body,
prevents UTI and rheumatism. Alfalfa sprouts is a natural diuretic, which increases the urine flow and eliminates UTI-causing bacteria. It provides relief and speeds up bacterial clearance from the bladder or urinary tract, provides relief from heartburn and acid reflux. Alfalfa sprouts are alkaline foods, which can help regulate your stomach's pH levels. It decreases the stomach's acidity, optimizes its pH and provides relief from gastric ulcers, reduces the risk of breast cancer. Alfalfa sprouts contain isoflavones and phytoestrogens, which reduces the risk of breast cancer, minimize menopause symptoms and excessive menstruation. Alfalfa sprouts contain vitamin K and phytoestrogens, which provide relief from excessive bleeding.
And related to menopause, menstruation and PMS, prevents osteoporosis. Alfalfa sprouts contain manganese, which prevent osteoporosis and inflammation, lower blood glucose level and treats diabetes. Alfalfa sprouts regulate blood sugar levels and control diabetes. Chock full of antioxidants and other anti-aging agents. Alfalfa sprouts contain lots of antioxidants which prevent cancer, heart disease, and osteoporosis. It also protects the cell from the damage caused by
free radicals, combat cholesterol. Alfalfa sprouts are an anti-hyperlipidemic, which means they help to reduce the levels of lipids in the blood. It reduces the symptoms of coronary heart diseases and reduces high cholesterol levels. Alfalfa sprouts can help you heal from open wounds. Alfalfa sprouts help to heal wounds faster as it contains vitamin K. Alfalfa sprouts can help you build strong bones. The vitamin K found in alfalfa sprouts acts as a modifier of bone matrix proteins, improves calcium absorption, preventing bone loss and osteoporosis. Alfalfa sprouts are perfect to fill your stomach and aid in weight loss. Alfalfa sprouts contain low calories, which help in weight loss. Alfalfa sprouts are helpful for pregnant women and their babies. Alfalfa sprouts are a good source of B vitamin complex, such as folate. It helps in neural tube formation and red blood cell formation in prenatal babies. Alfalfa sprouts can help fight cold sores. The amino acid lysine found in alfalfa sprouts can help inhibit the growth of cold sores and treats the condition. Alfalfa sprouts can help keep your hair shiny and vibrant. Alfalfa sprouts contain omega-3 fatty acids, which provide nourishment for hair follicles. It adds shine, elasticity, and luster to the hair. Alfalfa sprouts combat dry and brittle hair, flaky scalp, and reverse hair loss. Ways to use alfalfa sprouts. Alfalfa sprouts can be used to add texture, moisture, and crunch to a variety of culinary preparations. Add to green and grain salads or to sandwiches, quesadillas, and wraps. Sprinkle atop omelets and other egg preparations. Combine with fresh herbs and add to softened cheeses, yogurt, or butter to add texture and flavor to spreads and dips. Add to green drinks or smoothies for a nutritional boost. How to buy and store alfalfa sprouts. While buying alfalfa sprouts, make sure that they smell fresh, clean, and their roots are fresh. Store alfalfa sprouts in a refrigerator.
Safety profile. Alfalfa sprouts can cause foodborne diseases. Individuals who have weak immune system, suffering from diabetes, using medications that increase sensitivity to sunlight, immunosuppressants, and those who suffer from estrogen sensitive conditions are not advised to consume alfalfa sprouts. It can increase the symptoms of autoimmune diseases. Fun facts about alfalfa sprouts. Alfalfa sprouts are known as leucrine sprouts, and their scientific name is Medicago sativa. Alfalfa sprouts belong to the family Fabaceae, which is the family of legumes, beans, and peas, and are thought to be native to Iran. Alfalfa sprouts start as brown seeds that germinate within 1 or 2 days after watering, and the shoots, white with tiny green leaves, are ready to eat after 3 to 5 days. Alfalfa sprouts are sprouted alfalfa or leucrine seeds and are easily grown at home in a jar or special sprout grower. Alfalfa sprouts are high in vitamin K and also contain other beneficial nutrients. In 2006, the total world production of alfalfa was 395 million tons in weight. Traditionally, alfalfa was used medicinally, although no significant medical properties have been discovered. Although consuming significant quantities of alfalfa sprouts may lead to autoimmune type disorders in some people. Alfalfa is the most common legume grown in the world, mostly grown as stock feed. Raw alfalfa sprouts can contain bad bacteria, particularly salmonella. Although this can generally be avoided if they are kept in the fridge and thoroughly washed before eating. Alfalfa sprouts are commonly used as a sandwich filling or salad addition. It is also known as the queen of all forages. The alfalfa plant today is grown predominantly as a feed for cattle, known as hay. Today, the sprouts of alfalfa seed are popularly harvested when very young and used in culinary preparations for both their taste, texture, and nutritional properties.